This video will be on European Union's anti-white racism, and the person in question advocating this is Dimitris Avramopoulos, and he said, "Europe's migrants are here to stay. We cannot and will never be able to stop migration." And he said, "It is naive to think that fences will bring homogeneity." Yet proposes no policies to achieve said homogeneity. Quite frankly, Dimitris Avramopoulos is a clergy advocate who needs to be put up against the wall, quite frankly.